Before you begin, remember to detach all cables that connect to the PC. Whenever working on internal components, use an anti-static mat. Wear an ESD wrist strap attached to the PC when working with sensitive components that are inside the PC to avoid damaging them. Make sure to ground the chassis to the mat. Removal. Loosen the thumb screw at the rear of the access panel. Grasp the handle on the rear of the access panel and pull slightly to the rear before pulling up on the back of the access panel. Remove the access panel from the unit. Replacement. The access panel has several tabs on its side and leading edges, which fit into slots and under the front lip of the PC. There is also a small slot on the rear of the access panel that a lock slot on the PC slides into. To reattach the access panel, align the tabs on the access panel over the corresponding slots on the PC. Slide the access panel forward until the lock slot at the rear of the PC is fully through the small slot on the rear of the access panel. Tighten the thumb screw to secure the access panel to the unit.